Hello everyone, how are you all? Very good, hope so you all are fine and very very good. Yeah, I am also fine, thank you so much. Myself Mrs. Madhura Pandit, I am going to teach you English subject, okay? Today we will do writing verb. But first we will do prayer. So everyone please stand up, join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. And say loudly, okay? गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर गुरुस्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः Slowly open your eyes. Yes, today we will do writing verb. I will teach you cursive small letter E and F. So please take your notebook, pencil and eraser. Okay? I will give you 2 minutes. Okay, fast. Hurry up. Take your notebook, pencils and eraser. Done. Just now no need to write. First I will explain how to write cursive small letter E. Everyone look here.
First, we will write the heading.
check your skin also. Suppose this is your red line. Start up the red line. Write the heading, start from here. Write here C, first letter, it's capital. C, U, R, S, I, V, E. Cut save. Done. Cut save. Take one finger distance, small letter S, M, A, L, L, it means double L. Cursive small letter. Take one finger distance, L, E, T, again T, E, R, cursive small letter E. Start from here. Then inverted comma here. Go to the next line. Draw two standing line here. Then okay, done this. Go to the next line, start from here. Say and write. Okay, now put your pencil here between two lines. Slanting line, go to up, come down like this. Which letter is this? E. Cursive small letter E. Cursive small letter E. Then go to the next line. Write neat and clean handwriting. Don't make a mistake. Don't use eraser again and again. Okay. Go to the next line. Again. Write here E. Cursive small letter E. See. Slanting line. Go to up. Turn this line like this. Which letter is this? E. Cursive small letter E. Say loudly. Again that here. Slanting line. Turn the line like this. Cursive small letter E. Then go to the next line. Leave one line. Go to the next line. Again write here. Cursive small letter E. Between two black line. Start from here. Slanting line. Go to up. Come down. Turn this line. Like this. Okay. Cursive small letter E. Cursive small letter E. Cursive small letter E. Done. Hurry up. Go to the next line. Again right here. Cursive small letter E. Like this. Done. Write till the last line. Write in full page. पूरा पेज भर कर लिखना है आपको, राइट इन फुल पेज, राइट इन द लास्ट लाइन, देन गो टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन, अगेन राइट हियर ई, गो टू अप, कम डाउन, टर्न दिस लाइन, कम डाउन लाइक दिस, देन हरी अप, यस, गो टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन, इवन लाइन, गो टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन, अगेन राइट हियर ई, स्लैंडिंग लाइन, टर्न द लाइन लाइक दिस, व्हिच लेटर इज दिस, कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर ई, से एंड राइट एवरीवन, यू हैव टू से एंड राइट, ओके, कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर ई, कर्सिव स्मॉल लेटर ई, देन Don't go out of the line. Write nicely. Cursive small letter E. Then hurry up. Write in the last line. Hurry up, hurry up. Done. Write in the last line. Write neat and clean. Don't use eraser again and again. And always say and write. Cursive small letter E. Cursive small letter E. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter E. Cursive small letter E. Done this? Hurry up. Write in the last line. I have no space here. Look here. Write in the last line. Don't write only 3 or 4 line. Don't write. Write in the last line. Done. Okay. Now I rub this. Now I'm going to introduce here cursive small letter F. Everyone, please look here. Done your writing work. Cursive small letter F. How to write F? Now look here. I'm going to explain here. Okay. Now look here. How to write F? Look here. Start from this side. No need to write now, okay? Just look here. Start from here. Go to up, come to down, come down, turn this side, turn this side. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter F. Come. Which letter is this? Cursive small letter F. Now we will make an air. Look here. Slanting line, go to up, come down, turn this side, come down, touch the line, here slanting line, turn the line, touch the line, okay, which letter is this, F, cursive, small letter F, cursive, small letter F, Now look here. Start from this black line. Slanting line, go to up. Touch here. Turn this line like this. Come down. Go to up. Touch here. Slanting line. Touch the line. Okay? Which letter is this? F. Cursive. Small letter F. Cursive. Small letter F. Cursive. Small letter F. Now look here. Okay, again I will show you. See, this is your black line number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 lines. Okay, we will start from this black line. Slanting line, go to up, touch this line, turn the line, come down, again go to up, touch this side, slanting line like this. Which letter is this? F. Which letter is this? F. Cursive small letter F. Cursive small letter F. Now look here again. Start from this black line. Keep your pencil here. Start from this black line. Go to up. Touch the red line. Come down on this side. Go to up. Touch the line. Slanting line like this. Which letter is this? F. Which letter is this? F. It is little bit tough, so you have to do practice, okay? More and more practice. Done? Hurry up. Done? Now look here. You have to make in air, okay? Start from this black line. Slanting line. Go to up. Come down like this. Turn this side. Go that side. Turn the line. Which letter is this? F. Cursive small letter F. Okay. Now open your new page. Start your writing work with your map. Open your new page. First, we'll write the heading. Start your writing work with your man. This is your red line, right after red line. Okay. Write the heading. Start from here. Write your C. Write neat and clean. C, U, R, S, I, V, E. Cursive. C, U, R, hurry up. S, I, V, E. Cursive. Done. Take one finger. Distance here. Small S M A L L double L S M A double L small. Cursive small. Again take one finger distance here. L E T again T small letter F. Start from here, cursive, small letter F. Okay. Then go to the next line. Draw the standing line. Start your writing work with your ma'am. Okay, start from this line, put your pencil here, start from this side, slanting line, go to up, turn this line, come down, touch the line here, slanting line, turn the line. Which letter is this? F. Cursive, small letter F. Which letter is this? Cursive, small letter F. Cursive, small letter F. Okay? Go to the next line. Okay, done. Go to the next line. Start from here. Slanting line, go to up. Come down, turn the line, slanting line here. Which letter is this? F. Cursive, small letter F. Then go to the next line. Again right here, F. Slanting line, go to up, come down, touch the line. Turn the line, slanting line. Which letter is this? F. Cursive, small letter F. Cursive, small letter F. Done. Leave one line. Go to the next line. Everyone, please write neat and clean. Do practice at your home. Take other notebook and do continue practice. Write 2 to 3 page. Okay. Done. Okay. Go to the next line. Again, write your F. Start from this black line. Slanting line. Go to up. Turn this side. Come down. Slanting line. Turn the line, slipping line, touch the line. Okay? Done. Hurry up. Write till the last line. Okay? Hurry up. Go to the next line. See ya. Slanting line. Come down. Touch the line, turn the side. Then, yes, go to the next line. Here also same thing. Slanting line, go to up, come down. Touch the line, slanting line. Done. Hurry up. Leave one line. Go to the next line. Done. Okay, start from this line. Slanting line, go to up, come down, touch the line, slipping line, slanting line, like this. Which letter is this? F. Cursive, small letter F. Done. hurry up. Okay, go to the next line. Here again, slanting line, go to up, come down, turn the line, slanting line. Okay, done this. Go to the next line. Again, right here, slanting line, come down, turn the line, slipping line. Slanting line. Which letter is this? F. Cursive small letter F. Cursive small letter F. Don't use eraser again and again. Write neat and clean handwriting. Write till the last line. Done. Hurry up. Write till the last line. Write neat and clean. Done. Again, see. Slanting line. Come down. Turn the line. Slipping line. Slanting line. Which letter is this? Which letter is this? Cursive small letter F. Done. Now again. Slanting line, turn the line, come down, turn this line, slanting line, done, hurry up. Okay, again, slanting line, turn the line, come down, touch the line. Slanting line. Done. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Okay, go to the next page. Write down homework HW and today's date. Same as CW right here. Done. Okay. Bye bye. Keep practice at your home. Done. Now bye bye. See you tomorrow. Please stay home, stay safe. Don't go outside. Wash your hands time to time. Okay, lovely student. Bye bye.